No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You! You're the one!
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London, at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don was a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Board out of your mind? How about a nice clean fight? Good to have you! Good to have you! I was beginning to worry I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
Oh, God!
fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen.
So far.
What's going on?
You think you're safe because you're over there?
Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
sure you're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Get that bastard! You're-
Trespassing!
Give him a good claiming!
I must know what kind.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.